Hi students, good morning to all of you. In this video, we discuss about cosinus of cos 10. That means how to find cosinus of cos 10, cosinus of cos 5, those all values. Right. Now let us see what is the graph of cosinus of cos x. Right. What is this one? Y equal to cosinus of cos x. What is the principal domain of cos function? Cosinus of cos x equal to x in this interval x belongs to 0 to pi. What is 0 to pi means? 0 to 3.14. In this interval cosinus of cos x equal to x. Now what is the value of cosinus of cos 1? Cosinus of cos 1. This 1 belongs to this interval 0 to 3.1. So cosinus of cos 1 equal to 1. Cos inverse of cos 2 that equal to 2. Cos inverse of cos 3 that equal to 3. Because 1, 2, 3, these all belongs to the 0 to 3.14. That is the principal domain of cos inverse of cos function. Already we discussed about what is principal domain. That is the domain in which cos function is bijective. That means both 1, 1 and on 2. That interval we have taken as principal domain. Right. Now we have to find cosinus of cos 10. Is the 10 lies in this interval? No. So cosinus of cos 10 is not 10 directly. Right. Now let us see the graph. Zero to pi. This is the graph. In the interval 0 to 5, what is this one? Y equal to x. This is the graph y equal to x. After this, draw the lines continuously in zigzag way. This is the 2 pi. And this is the 3 pi. This is a 4 pi. These are the lines. So this line is y equal to x. Slope 1 passing through the origin. Next one. What about this line? This line is passing through point 2 pi comma 0. And what is the slope of this line? Minus 1. Then what is this line equation? Y minus 0 equal to minus 1 into x minus 2 pi. What is this? Y equal to 2 pi minus x. This is the line. Y equal to 2 pi minus x. Right. Now what about this line? 2 pi to 3 pi. 2 pi to 3 pi. What is the slope? 1. Slope equal to 1. What is this line equation? Y minus 0 equal to 1 into x minus 2 pi. So what is this one? Y equal to x minus 2 pi. Like this. Y equal to x minus 2 pi. This passes through 2 pi comma 0. Slope minus. So y equal to 2 pi minus x. Passes through 2 pi comma 0. Slope 1. Y equal to x minus 2 pi. This line passes through 4 pi comma 0, slope minus 1. Slope minus 1. Then what is this line equation? Y equal to 4 pi minus x. Like this. So this is a graph. And left side also continuously. 0 to minus pi. And so on. This is a graph. Now we have to find the cosinus of cos 10. Where it lies? Can you check it? Where it lies? Cos 10. 10 is nearest to the 3 pi. What is the 3 pi value? 3 pi equal to 3 into 3.14. That equal to 9.42. After this 10 is there. What is the 4 pi? 4 into 3.14. 12.56. So 10 lies in this interval. Then what is the graph? What is the graph? What is the output value? This one. So put x equal to 10. Then what is the answer? 4 pi minus 10. Cosinus of cos 10 equal to 4 pi minus 10. Next one. What is the cosinus of cos 5? Cosinus of cos 5. Can you check now? Where the 5 lies? This pi value 3.14. 2 pi 6.28. This 5 lies here. What is the output? What is the answer? Y equal to 2 pi minus x. Put x equal to 5. 2 pi minus 5. That is the answer. Right students, So this is the way we find the values of sinus of sine, cosinus of cos. These are all values. Right, friends? Right. Keep on watching. Right. Thank you very much.